I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Winter Haven. I'm Elle, and I'm here with one of our foreign exchange students.
I'm Mika, and you're watching BDTV for Friday, October 21st of 2022.
This month is Principals Month. We will be giving you a fact about one of our principals and see if you can figure out which teacher did what.
What principal do you believe played the French horn all throughout high school and even made it to all states playing the French horn? Stay tuned to the end to find out the answer.
Coming up on today's show is bullying and nice, nice devils.
It's a bad habit. Kinda mad that I didn't take a step at it. Thought you were too good for me, my dear. Never gave me time of day, my dear.
I'm Tori.
And I'm Kendall. Let's get into the announcements.
Winter Haven's homecoming will take place on Saturday, October 29th from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. It will be located in the gym. Tickets are $20 and no guests are allowed. Tickets will be sold during your fifth period class, October 20th, 24th, 24th, and the 25th. Please ask your fifth period teacher for your exact day and time.
Make sure you check your obligations on Student Portal. You will need to be cleared of all obligations before you can purchase tickets for homecoming, prom, and grad bash.
We know not everybody may be able to make it to our homecoming, but that doesn't mean that they can't take part in it. Starting Monday, October 24th, our Spirit Week begins. On Monday, the theme is Country Club versus Country. Tuesday, Anything But a Backpack Day. Wednesday, Character Day. Thursday, Opposite Day. And finally, Friday, Blue and Gold Day. While Spirit Week is fun, we also need to make sure that we are staying in dress code, with the exception to hats only on Country versus Country Club Day.
Congratulations to all students who have made our 2022-2023 homecoming court. Let's go take a look at who is on our court this year.
Homecoming Court will be recognized at the parade final celebration at Lake Silver on Wednesday, October 26th, and the King and Queen will be announced at the football game during the halftime on Friday, October 28th.
The girls' basketball team will be having tryouts October 24th to the 26th, starting at 3 p.m. to 4:45 in the gym. Make sure you have your physical done before tryouts.
Congratulations to Carly Barwick, Ateria Gaskins, Zoe Lewis, Caitlin McCullough, Haley Reamer, Kaylee Robinson, Addison Bruper, Claudia Strickland, Kaylee Tommen, and Victoria Wood. The students have passed one or more agricultural industry certification exam. Congratulations.
Florida Army National Guard recruiters are looking for a student to design t-shirts that we have made specifically for Winter Haven High School to hand out when they promote the National Guard in classrooms or college career type of events. See Ms. Sherman in the Science Building for more information.
This month's Teacher of the Month is Ms. Cohen, and the school-related employee is Mrs. Sia. Congratulations to the both of you.
And that concludes our lesson on right choices. Remember, always make right choices. And homework is due next class.
Should I pick it up?
Yes, you should pick it up. That's the right thing to do.
No, don't pick it up.
Who are you guys? I'm your angel. I'm your devil. You know, I really should pick it up, but I'm not going to.
I really should have picked it up. I really should have picked it up. I really should have picked it up.
What are you doing? Go help! No, no, this is fun to watch.
You know, I listened to you last time and it didn't work out so well. I'm gonna listen to you and I'm gonna go help.
You're gonna argue, like.
No, you shouldn't be mean. That's wrong.
Ugh, I don't wanna do this homework. And my friend wants me to hang out tonight. But I can't do both.
Do your homework. You'll get a bad grade if you don't. What? No, go hang out with your friends and have fun.
You know what? I learned my lesson. I have to make the right choice and do this homework.
Our area was truly spared and blessed to have minimal damage from Hurricane Ian. Images out in South Florida show a different story. These areas have been completely devastated. Come on, Blue Devil family, let's help those in need of our home state.
Our medical academy will be collecting items such as bottled water and Gatorade, non-perishable food, hygiene products, lightly used clothes, school supplies, and more to help those affected for the next 2 weeks. Miss Brantley's fifth period class will pick up on Fridays through November 4th. Donations can also be brought to any medical academy classroom, 35118, 19103. The top three fifth periods with the most donations will get some goodies.
You know, Winter Haven High School has some great teachers.
We sure do. Like, look at Mr. Bijan getting into character.
Look at this great photo of our administrators. We sure do love them.
HOSA attended Heartland's Regional Fall Leadership Conference this Saturday, October 15th. They had 39 students and 3 advisors. Congratulations to you all.
Picture Day for 9th, 10th, and 11th graders are scheduled for next Monday and Tuesday, October 24th and the 25th. Pictures will take place in the Media Center during your English class. These photos will be used for new IDs and to update your student photo in Focus. Students must bring their completed order form along with a payment to give to the photographer at the time they get their pictures taken.
Congratulations to Riley Tanner for winning the Tremendous 10. She also had 34 kills and 30 digs in 2 volleyball matches. This week, Danielle Farmer is up for Tremendous 10. She won the 100-yard backstroke and the 100 butterfly. She was also on the winning 200 medley relay and the 200 freestyle relay teams in ridge swimming and diving meets. Congratulations to her.
Our volleyball team won their district game versus George Jenkins on Tuesday night. Great job, girls.
Riley Tanner was also named a 7A Player of the Year, so make sure to congratulate her.
Dylan Seacrest was named Coach of the Year. Great work, Coach.
This Friday is Club Day. This will show off different clubs we have. For more information, visit the tables during lunch.
All of our clubs at Winter Haven are definitely nice.
Super nice.
BDTV, let's kick it.
Alright, stop what you're doing and listen, cause I'm back with some brand new attention. Something grabs this school tightly, doing good deeds cause you can't outright me. Will it ever stop? Yo, I don't know. That's why they call me the new pro. To the extreme, I'm taking slips like a vandal, doing good deeds, open the door with a handle. Love it or leave it, I'm better this way. Gotta act right cause the Williams don't play. If there's a problem, yo, she'll solve it. Now everyone dance while my DJ revolves it.
Nice, nice devils. Devils. Nice, nice devils. Nice, nice devils.
Take heed, cause I'm a lyrical poet. Yeah, I'm on the scene just in case you didn't know it. My town, devils beat those bloodhounds. Time to go and take another look around. Yeah, you know that I'm keeping it real, cause I know how you think and feel. So listen up now, it's an important concept. I keep it hype, and you wanna step with this. It's a brand new craze, open up the door, it's a brand new day, oh yeah. Let's go big blue, the Havens go wild doing what you do. Keep my composure when you know it's getting rough, and you know I'm still kind while they're looking so tough. If there's a problem, she'll still solve it. Now everybody dance while my DJ revolves it.
Nice, nice devils. Nice, nice devils. Nice, nice devils. Nice, nice devils.
Congratulations to the following fifth period classes for winning the Hispanic Heritage Door Decorating Contest. In first place, Mr. Brown. Second place, Mrs. Borja. And finally, third place, Miss Brantley. Congratulations to you all.
At the beginning of the show, we asked you which principal you thought made it to the state paying the
playing the French horn? And the answer is, drumroll please, Dr. Holby.
That's all we have for you today, Winter Haven. I'm Elle with BDTV and here with one of our foreign exchange students,
Rose.
Have a great day.
Stay tuned for a commercial. Thank you.